Hi everyone, in this quick tutorial I will show you that how you can fix the direct as encountered an unrecoverable error in the Call of Duty game. I will show you guys the 5 effective solution that will definitely fix your problem. So let's get started. First go to the Windows setup with the device manager and open it. Now open up the display adapter. Now you can simply double click on your graphic card and go to the drivers. Now click on the update driver and simply click on the browse my computer for drivers. Now click on the let me pick from a list and then click on the driver more specific or the graphic card, then simply click on the next, then it will start installing into your PC. And guys, once it was completed, now you can simply close it and then you can simply open it again. And now here click on the update driver again and you are able to click on the search automatically for drivers. And now here you can simply update your driver. And if it says the best driver is already installed, then you can simply leave it. Then go to the Windows setup where the Windows update and simply open it. And guys, here if there is any update for your Windows, then simply update your Windows. Because this is very important. After that guys, if your problem is still not fixed, then the next thing you need to do is go to the Windows setup where the CMD and simply run as administrator. Now guys, we are going to verify all the Windows file. Now you can just simply type the command which is the sfc space forward slash then scan now. Once you type it, just hit the enter, then it will start the verifying all the Windows file. And when this verification process was completed to 100%, then you can simply restart your PC, and after the restart your problem is definitely fixed. And guys, if your problem is still not fixed, then we are going to repair the Microsoft Visual. Now go to the Windows setup with the control panel and open it. Now click on the view by and select it to the category. And now here click on the uninstall programs, and now here you just need to search for the Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 to 2022. And now right click on that and simply click on the change. And once you click on the change, you are able to see the option of repair. Just click on the repair, then this built-in function will start repairing the Microsoft Visual. And it will take some time, then you can simply restart your PC. After the restart, you can see your problem is fixed or not. If not, then you can open up your end browser and just search for the Microsoft. Now we are going to install the Windows desktop runtime that will fix our problem. So once you type it, just hit the enter and now open up this. Download the NET 7.0 for Linux and the Windows. Once you click on the NET 7.0, and now here you can simply scroll down. And you will see the option to install it for the Windows. Now you can check you have the system type is the x64 or the x86 or the 32-bit. For the 64, you can click on the x64 and now click on the copy, and you can simply download it into your PC. Now paste the link in the new tab and just hit the enter and just download it. Once it was downloaded, now just simply install it into your PC. Once it was installed, then you can simply restart your PC. And after that, your problem is definitely fixed. And guys, this is exactly what you need to do to fix this problem. And I hope one of these solutions worked for you. And if yes, please don't forget to like this video, because this is only motivation for me. And I will see you guys in the next video.